Hello guys, girls, guardians and gamers, and welcome back. Well, welcome to week 2 of Destiny 2's Season of Plunder. So yeah, I picked up the quest for the cryptic quarantines. I am going to do that when for a Sunday video. However, for now, I am going to go through the Sales of the Ship Steel quest. And also this week, I did say I was running Warlock on Arc. Using Risk Runner, like I keep saying I should. You can pee off. So, yeah, let's dive into this week, shall we? Well, I keep doing that, I keep going to the... So, loot expedition, buried treasure. Oh, okay. And kill 50 combatants. Loot expedition, treasure, buried treasure, and defeat combatants in the cosmic journal. Oh, so we don't even have to do catch crash every week. So. What's the burn? Today's burn is solar and stasis. Why would it do it like that? I just don't understand it. Is this week's in the Cosmodrome, or is this one going to be on Europa? Seeing as though we are having to go. Nope, I am not going that. I'm going daybreak. Keep all that. Seeing as though this is a solar bill that I need. Yep, keep it like that. Oh, today's
treasure on Earth was quite clever. Who would think to look here?
It's been sitting right under our noses this whole time. Now let's sniff out this loot, hero.
Alright, I just collect the treasure. Oh, and today it is. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to drop in a minute. I have a bigger sword. Where the hell did you go? Friggin' exploders! It's weird because it's like not expecting to be. Well, it was not fire. Yeah. Let's get on the public event. My question is, Pokeball and not expecting to end up with all of them. Fallen. Oh, excavate. Put on our team. Thank you, Betty. Let's see, have we got anything for this week? Not where I wanted you to go. So not the build I was hoping to use for this, but I will change it for yes, I know. This is let's clear this area a bit. Why? And all day. I hate the
our efforts are being halted by remote jammers. How ingenious.
Thank you. And that's how you clear out a load of enemies. Where are you? You can go. Thank you. The drill's back. We'll turn to the drill side. The drill's back, baby. How much more do we have? 50%. I got this one. I got all the treasure. Ow. Bloody vandals. They hurt. Die. This thing's getting faster. Yoink. Piss off. I come in on my Let's get up here and empty some ads a bit. So why is Catch Crash? Don't get me wrong, I like the idea of Catch Crash. But at the same time, Catch Crash just seems pointless apart from the fact that it's fun. Oh my god, it's Callus. Feel like Roy Mustang. We defended the Plunder. Gloves.
Problem and replace it with spiders. What is the city coming to?
Yeah, we got rid of the run six. Jet six. See how I did. Complete pirate hire Eric's the sharpshooter. Right, so, okay, so it's complete, let's kill some guys. Let's not. Try back out. Thank you. So, let's have a look to the helm. Pirate hideout to sharpshooter. Let's kill the sharpshooter. Right. Right, bear with me, because I forgot to change to... Right, bear with me. You, auto rifle. You, risk runner. You, getaway artist. Let's go. Using the skeleton kit. Let's get going. Come on, shoot me. Shoot me. Shit, I forgot to switch again. What's up here? How do I get? Oh, right, okay. Everything seems so much more powerful.
Ow.
Right, let's shoot you. Come on, hit me. Thank you. And I feel so fast. Come on, shoot me. Thank you. Dark Soul. Dude, like, seriously? You're literally realizing that. All you're doing is empowering me. That's literally all you're doing. This feels so overpowered at the moment.
You too, little sister. Read about this in one of your books?
No, I didn't. Isn't that exciting?
I know. What are you doing?
Aiding Drifter and the Guardian. We have collected another relic before it was able to come into Aramis Gell's possession.
Your help is needed in studying the relics, not in our search for them.
I can render assistance, then I should do so.
Let us speak privately.
Very well.
Huh. Glad I stayed out of that. Anyway, good job. Let's get this treasure tucked away.
Yes, let's. I feel like I got one. I know. I'm gonna say this, but curiosity killed the cat.
Mithrax, my old friend. There's a matter I wish to discuss with you. My people's concerns are my own. I will listen. I hoped you'd say that. Rumor has it your new crew has been bringing back delightful baubles pulled from the old shores. Are you asking for a share? Huh? Do you think me so petty? We're on the same side here. We have our eyes on the same horizon. Those relics resurfaced for a reason. Power belongs to us. We could have everything this time. We need only take it. Your words are careless. What? Guardian? A trusted accomplice. No. I did not imagine you would speak like that where I might hear you. Come now, Mithrax. I know you. Think of your daughter. We could have everything Aramis wants. Wouldn't that be some lovely payback? Huh? You will leave that behavior in the past. You will not speak of it here beneath me, or I will silence you. There's no call for that. Do you hear me, Ruckus? I hear you. Never summon me like this again.
Okay, I feel like I started a war. New step. Visit the town color projector in the Luxon Quarter.
Boom, 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 boom. Ah, hey there, hero. Sorry, getting a little swept up in all this adventuring. I'm on debrief duty, while your Elixni buddies are busy with the relics you got from Aramis's crew. Ido's researching how to tap into their power. The kid's thorough, I'll give her that. She thinks something's hidden inside him. I swear she was about to crack one open before Mithrax stopped her. Now me? I took one look and knew those things were bad news. Gave me a little shiver. Reminds me of something. From a long time ago. Maybe I should do a little research of my own.
Weird. I've just come from there.
I never asked to be close.
Should've
what can a simple operator like me do for the hero of the Vanguard?
We'll go with left this time. Spider chickens at the road. Come on, get off my screen. Thank you. Right, okay, so we've finished this week, but for now, guys, I think I'm going to continue having a look at continuing what I said I was going to do. I'm going to record that for Sunday's episode, now that we're back on track, and ready for everything. I am sorry at the moment for the amount of excess videos. There has been a lot going on. I overran with Witch Queen. So for now, yeah. As always, guys, remember, stay awesome.